So this is the first piano or orchestra comes in with the initial theme, right? We all know that. So we're dealing here with some octaves. So just like with any double stops, practice on the lower string first, but still put both fingers down so you can feel the stretch. Then after you've tuned that, then go to the top note. And you can practice it speeding gradually, speeding up.